Nat gas prices are bouncing back today, reversing the losses from the previous day. This is good news as it suggests positive changes in the weather forecasts over the weekend. Just as I predicted last Friday, the current 50-day moving average acted as strong support, showing a high likelihood of Nat gas bouncing back from this level. And true enough, the price made a rebound to $3.64 on Monday. On Friday, there was a decrease of around 2% in futures due to high gas extraction levels and a larger storage build than anticipated. But things are looking up now because the outlook is more favorable, with hotter than usual weather expected, especially in Texas, and an uptick in feed gas going to the country's LNG export plants. Meanwhile, according to the North American Electric Reliability Corporation analysis, if temperatures soar during the summer, certain parts of the United States could experience electricity supply shortages due to increased demand for cooling. The latest summer reliability report cautions that approximately two-thirds of North America is at risk of facing energy shortfalls during periods of exceptionally high electricity demand. As nat gas becomes a crucial resource for power generation during periods of high energy requirements, the heightened consumption is likely to put upward pressure on gas prices. The nat gas market is showing slightly bullish sentiment, as the current price stands at $2.64, indicating a modest upward movement from the previous close of $2.55. The price remains above the key 50-day moving average of $2.55, reflecting a positive long-term trend, while it is below the 100-day moving average of $2.78, suggesting some short-term weakness. The main support area ranges from $2.55 to $2.60, while the main resistance area is between $2.85 and $2.90.